Hello, Watchers! Welcome to the world of the rarest and most fascinating plants on the planet. In this video, we'll take a closer look at incredible species like the Titan Arum, a giant flower known for its massive bloom and the unforgettable smell of rotting flesh, and the Ghost Orchid, whose delicate white flowers seem to float like ghosts. Some, like the Middlemist Red, are so rare that only two are known to exist in the world. Curious? Just keep watching! Number 10. The Catap flower, often called the Queen of the Night, blooms exclusively at night and withers before dawn. Native to Sri Lanka, it's a type of cactus known for its large, fragrant white flowers that only last a few hours, making it elusive to witness. Its fleeting beauty is celebrated in local folklore, symbolizing rarity and transience. The flower emits a sweet fragrance that intensifies during its brief bloom. It's considered priceless because it cannot be harvested without damage. The plant thrives in tropical climates and has grown primarily with an ornamental purpose. Number 9. The Gibralter Campion, once believed to be extinct, is a rare flowering plant found only on the rocky cliffs of Gibraltar. Rediscovered in 1994, it remains one of the rarest plants in the world. The small, pink or violet flowers thrive in harsh, rugged environments, adapting to grow in narrow crevices on cliff faces. Conservation efforts have led to its cultivation in botanical gardens to ensure its survival. The plant is an enduring symbol of resilience and Gibraltar's unique biodiversity. Despite its rarity, it's become a protected species due to its precarious habitat. Number 8. The Franklin tree, extinct in the wild since the early 19th century, was once native to the banks of the Altahama River in Georgia, USA. Discovered by botanists John and William Bartram in the 18th century, its beautiful white flowers with golden centers bloom in late summer and early fall. Despite being extinct in its natural habitat, all existing Franklin trees are descendants of those cultivated by the Bartrams. It is now cherished as an ornamental tree, grown in gardens for its beauty and historical significance. The tree's mysterious extinction in the wild remains unsolved, adding to its allure. Conservationists continue to propagate it through horticulture. Number 7. Attenborough's Pitcher Plant. Named after Sir David Attenborough, this carnivorous plant was discovered in 2007 on Mount Victoria in the Philippines. Its large, jug-like pitchers are capable of trapping and digesting small animals such as insects and even rodents, making it one of the most formidable plants in the carnivorous category. The pitchers secrete a sweet-smelling nectar to lure prey, and once trapped, the animal is digested with the plant's enzymes. Growing in harsh, mountainous conditions, it is highly vulnerable to habitat loss. Conservation efforts are focused on preserving its remote habitat. Its discovery has captivated botanists and plant enthusiasts alike due to its size and carnivorous nature. Number 6. The wood's cycad is often called the loneliest plant in the world, as only one male specimen was ever found, making it impossible to reproduce sexually. Discovered in South Africa in the 19th century, this cycad is extinct in the wild and can only be propagated through cloning. Its tall, palm-like structure and lush green leaves make it a striking plant. Despite efforts, no female plants have been located, meaning the species' survival depends entirely on human cultivation. It's often displayed in botanical gardens, where it serves as a symbol of the fragility of nature. The plant's extinction in the wild highlights the importance of conservation efforts. Number 5. WellWitchia, native of the Namib Desert in Africa, is one of the longest living plants, with some specimens over 1,000 years old. It grows only two leaves that continuously extend throughout its life, twisting and fraying under the desert sun. Adapted to one of the harshest environments on Earth, it absorbs moisture from the fog that rolls in from the Atlantic Ocean. Its ancient appearance and unique biology make it a living fossil. Considered as a symbol of endurance, it is vital to the desert ecosystem. Though not critically endangered, it faces threats from climate change and habitat encroachment. Number 4. The Ghost Orchid, known for its ethereal, leafless appearance, is native to Florida, Cuba, and the Bahamas. This rare orchid has delicate, white, spidery flowers that seem to float in the air, giving it a ghostly look. It's incredibly difficult to cultivate and requires very specific conditions, including high humidity and a symbiotic relationship with a particular fungus for survival. Its scarcity and beauty make it a sought-after species for orchid enthusiasts. The ghost orchid blooms irregularly and only for a short period, adding to its elusive nature. Conservation efforts are focused on protecting its fragile wetland habitats. Number 3. Rafflesia arnaldi produces the world's largest single flower, reaching up to 3 feet in diameter, and is native to the rainforests of Southeast Asia. This parasitic plant has no stems, leaves, or roots, relying entirely on its host, a type of vine, for nutrients. When in bloom, the flower emits a foul odor resembling rotting flesh, earning it the nickname corpse flower. It uses this smell to attract carrion flies, which help pollinate it. The plant's size, rarity, and unusual blooming process have made it a point of fascination for botanists and tourists alike. Its rainforest habitat is under threat, making it increasingly vulnerable to extinction. Number 2. Middlemist Red is one of the rarest flowers in the world, with only 2 known specimens, one in a greenhouse in the UK and the other in New Zealand. Originally brought from China to England in 1804 by botanist John Middlemist, the striking red camellia was believed to be lost in its native habitat. Its bright, rose-like petals make it a stunning ornamental plant. Today, efforts are underway to preserve and propagate the existing plants. Its rarity makes it a symbol of botanical history and a coveted flower for collectors. The flower's journey from China to near extinction adds to its mystique. If you enjoy our content, please consider subscribing, ring the notification bell, and let us know in the comments what topics you'd like us to explore. And now, number 1, the Titan Arum, or corpse flower, is famous for its massive bloom and strong odor of decaying flesh. Native to the rainforests of Sumatra, Indonesia, it's one of the largest flowering structures in the world, reaching over 10 feet tall. The plant blooms infrequently, sometimes once every decade, and its flower only lasts for 24 to 48 hours. The foul smell attracts pollinators like carrion beetles and flies. Due to habitat destruction, the Titan Arum is listed as vulnerable, and many botanical gardens around the world now cultivate it to raise awareness of its conservation. Its enormous size and unique bloom make it a botanical marvel. Fascinating, wasn't it? If you'd like to keep watching, check out one of these interesting videos.